I'm gonna just keep walking. You ugly! What happened to you? I want a divorce. Oh, geez, you got some arms on you. Dang, Missy.
Hello, everybody. It is me, Massive. We're back, finally playing another game. Resident Evil 7, aka Resident Evil Biohazard, came out. It looks pretty awesome. I didn't actually play the demo. I watched some videos of it. I mean, I played all the other Resident Evil stuff, so it was entertaining. I just didn't have time to play the demo because we got a puppy and stuff, and I've been watching the puppy. She's getting a little better, so now I have time to play the games. I did a few seconds to do a graphics test to see what I could record on, so that's what this new game and continues for. I probably played like 2 seconds of it. So we got everything set to ultra. We'll do normal.
Here we go, new game. We'll see what happens. I'm excited.
I watched a bunch of people play the demo. So we'll see if I remember what to do for the demo from the demo. I don't know. I don't actually know how to play though. I played all the other Resident Evil games. I like all them.
Get your face out of my face.
Babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Too close. You're too close.
I gotta get back to work. I love
your teeth are funny.
I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Okay.
Bye, baby.
Why am I in such a dark room? Why do I got blood on my hands? There's a webcam.
Hey, wait. This is the lady person. Hello.
Ethan.
I'll shut up. I'm sorry.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this...
Darkness.
Stay away.
Bam, bam, bam.
It's like a little scar scratch on my head from something.
Don't know. We don't know. Dog probably punched me in my sleep or something.
Hello?
Oh, geez, hey, the frame. What is happening?
Just disappeared the other night.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
The tests always go fine.
She's back.
This is party.
How? What happened?
I don't know. Look.
The car is
I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
She's so pretty.
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dolby, Dolby.
It's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her?
Oh,
I have to find out what happened.
I've been sick for a while, so I still got a cough. I can look around. Keep your eyes on the road, dude. I'm gonna see something spoopy if I look around. Got all this lovely blurrage and stuff. Hey, okay, I was gonna say, what you gonna drive into a tree, dude? So, I got the green screen behind me. I'm probably not gonna green screen myself because I don't have any lights on. I got my camera gain cranked up to a decent level, so it looks like there's lights. I'm gonna go back. I don't want to go here. It's daytime, so it's not that spoopy. Yet, it's not so spoopy yet. I have no idea what the controls are for this game. I think I'm gonna leave the look at the way it is right now. Normally, I like playing with high sensitivity, but I don't think people like it. Because my screen's really jerky when I do it, so well, let's keep it here. If I need to turn up the sensitivity later, I will. Check my objective. Find Mia. There's a mappage. Okay. And stuff like that. This is a pretty. It's a big old fancy house. It's a fancy house. Is this where she was babysitting? I mean, just. I wouldn't want to, babysit here just because it's creepy. It's in the middle of a jungle. It's spooky. Hit the A button. Hit the button. Hello. Anybody here? Yeah, so I haven't even played up to this part. I just kind of got to actually playing for a little bit to see if it would lag if I have the settings all maxed. It's good. Because normally Fraps likes to drop those frames. Is there cutters somewhere? Can I chop stuff? Like chains? Did I come from here? I'm confused already. I think this is where I came from. How do you sprint? I want to run fast. Okay, it's just the usual sprints. Pressing the directional button down. There's my vehicle. I remember is this the truck from the camera crew guys? Let's open the door. It's gonna get jump scared. So I'm sorry if you're expecting me to scream a lot and stuff, because jump scary games don't actually jump scare me too much. Sometimes I get scared. I got jumpied a few times in Outlast. I hear people. Project proposal. Sneak into the Louisiana ghost house. Join us. No. Nuh-uh. Can I take one of these as a weapon? It looks like you're gonna do some damage with that. Just saying. Might help. Hose. Accept her gift. No thank you. What is it? Is it a present that is actually helpful? Oh, I'm just kind of talking. I'm probably gonna do this unedited. Unless if you would rather do like, I'll probably do like highlights every certain episodes. Hey, it's the dude. But I'm probably gonna do it unedited just so I can get it uploaded quicker, and then might do like highlights every say 10 episodes or something. Where'd you go, dude? He like walked into here. I wasn't really paying attention watching him. It's all swampy. It's a bayou, whatever you want to call it. I heard a piggy or something. I don't want him. I can't be too loud because people's sleeping right above me. This game's so pretty during the day. That's cow parts, I think. Is that horse? No, it's horse seed lay. Ew. What's this? Crows. It's a pile. It's a pile of moo. It's a cow pile. Haha. And this is it's a dream coucher. I'm sorry. I will stop with the puns that aren't really puns. They're just weird plays on words. Oh man. I'm excited. This game looks awesome. There's like a what's this? Is this like block? Don't punch me! Okay, I'm sorry. I'll step. I'm just hitting all the buttons because I want to see what stuff does. Okay, so why is your menu? Use the D-pad to navigate. Nothing else does anything. You got crouch, you got sprint. Block. Okay. We're good to go. I've hit all the buttons. We know what is up. Well, besides back, which is your map and your files, I guess. And start, which is your menu.
Okay.
Should we look at these dead aminals? Is there any significance? Hey, I see my toes. Oh, for a second I thought I was in bare feet.
Jeez. Jeez, guy. Whee!
Oh, I tried to jump. There's no jump. For some reason I thought I got smacked by something when I fell. It's the purse. Examine. I have found a driver's license. Hey. That looks like, what's her nuts? Mia. That's Mia's driver's license. Check my inventory. What's this? Examine whatever this is. It is... stuff. Come and get me. Apparently. I hear something to the right of me. But... They can wait. I'm reading. Stuff. It's on the back. Nothing. I don't think driver's licenses normally have little scanny things. Magnet strips or whatever you call them.
Who knows?
I'm not from the US's. So I could be wrong.
Oh, I don't know.
I'm sorry, I popped. Pop filter move.
Okay.
Yeah. So, let's get into the spoopy house. If your wife person's been missing for a while and they send you slightly spooky videos saying don't come here, it's dangerous and stuff, would you not, if you're gonna go, would you not like bring backup? Like, who goes solo to these kind of things? The door's gonna close on me. There it goes, it's a ghost. It's a spooky ghost. Oh, it's the house that from the demo. The demo house. I hear footsteps. It just got spooky because now it's dark. Dark and spooky.
Damn, Daniel.
Are we gonna get jump scared right away? Nope, we're okay. I don't want to shut the door. I need a quick escape. There is moisture coming out of the side of my mouth. First time moving. Okay. Still daytime. We need some bolt cutters. A card won't cut it. I get the pun because sometimes people say it won't cut it because it's just not good enough. Well, there was a way in the demo to open this to get like a pick or something. What is this? Can I zoom in? It's a person standing off in the distance. Okay. Good to note. Yeah, this is the door. And then there was a fuse, I think, was in this one. I don't remember. This was mush. Mushy.
Fuck.
Hey. This is a family show. You watch your mouth, Ethan. OCD, gotta turn off the taps. You know, that's wasteful. That's just wasteful. Gonna open. Hey, you just wait a minute. I'll get to you in a second. Open. Ooh, it's a crow. It's the microwave. Get it? Because there's a crow in it. It's a microwave. And then this is the goopy fridge. Hello, goopy fridge. Blech. Somebody's got to turn the power back on. Then we got a bag in the oven that probably has people parts in it. I'm gonna close you, because you're stinky. Why can't I open the freezer? You always gotta check the freezer too, you know? I need a beverage, because my throat is dry. I gotta start drinking more during the day. I always get home and my throat's so dry, and I can't do anything about it. Check in here. We got some sludge. It's a sludge drawer. I said I'll be right with you. Just give me a second. Hit the button that probably doesn't work. Yeah. One thing I don't like about playing with the controller under the desk is I have to I'm right up against the desk because of my green screen. And it causes problems, you know? Oh, it's just, okay. So this is how you save. It's kind of like the older games. Although all the other Resident Evil games are third person over the shoulder. I'm sorry. Yes. Save data. Please do not turn off your PC because we are saving. Derelict house footage. Okay, so the footage is up here. Good thing I came up here. You gotta check everything. There could be Easter eggs everywhere. Like on the roof. I thought you could quick switch behind you. How do you look behind you quick? I don't know. Maybe it's a keyboard button. Let's look at the controls quick. I'll skip this. Never mind, all the key bindings are for keyboard. It doesn't show what the controller does. That's a pretty painting. That reminds me of something from The Ring. New Ring movie's coming out too. That's just a painting. Wasn't this where the dolls were hanging in the demo? I got a good memory. Don't make fun of me. If I have a good memory, I don't know why you would. I should probably actually look through the crack in the door when I open the door. Just, you know, in case something... Well, that's not incriminating or whatever. And that's just not ominous at all. I hear breathing. Fuses! There is a fuse missing.
I wonder where that could be. Piano's gonna close on me. Ba-doom. There's a VHS. I wonder if we can open this without watching the VHS. Device. Looks like the owners. Well, he looks like, who was that, the big guy from Resident Evil 4 that turned into, oh, you can open it without watching the video, that turned into the big, the spoopy giant thing with the big long spine. I can't remember his name. So there's like Krauser, and he was like, I don't know, the guy that had the big trench coat and the beard and stuff. Can't remember who he was. We will put this in here and play it. Play it. Play it. Haunted house rehearsal. Gonna watch a VHS. I'm not gonna play for too long because I don't really have much hard drive space left.
Boo.
Boo. What did you find? I knew that was coming.
Hey.
I just graduated. And
sure the sound is right this time. I don't want to repeat a Camarillo. That was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR.
Guys, don't ignore me. Hey, it's a swingy swing. Can I sit on this?
Again?
Hey, I'm here. I'm right here. Oh, physics. I'm sorry.
We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro, just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
This show's name is, Sewer Gators.
Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Why? Sewer Gators sounds like, something you'd watch on Animal Planet. Not on a horror show. Horror channel. You got a random hose wheel for the farms. We are rolling. Hurry up. I'm gonna go explore while you guys kick the door open. I'm gonna go look in the windows. Hello.
After you.
Like, would you honestly want to go into a house that has windows that look like this? Okay, wait for me. Wait for me. Wait for me.
Ooh, is it haunted?
You know what isn't haunted?
Fuck me. No, I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Hey.
Nothing.
We're all friends here. Although you guys are mean to me, but still, we gotta get along.
Good story, Andre.
It's a spoopy house.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Exactly. What always happens at farmhouses.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
You're 3 years old.
Clancy, get a shot of this.
Let's
make a great cutaway.
No, it won't.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Marguerite, why not Marguerite?
They were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Bad seed. That soup's been there for a long time. I can't remember where to get the lockpick or anything.
I know I should have worn my good shoes.
I don't remember. I'm just gonna open everything again.
Glad I had my shots.
I'll give you your shots. Just let me find a gun. Hey, he left already.
What do you think?
I don't know. I wasn't watching. I wasn't watching. Ghost sighted in bio. You sighted in the bio. Shut up. I'm talking to myself. No. I did not. I know where he ended up, though. I am see future. You know?
Where is he?
I'm gonna just rub this wall for a second while you whine about things. Well, you know what? I don't care.
They come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
I go too. Excuse me for a second. I'm gonna explore up here. Because I don't remember how to open the other drawer. I don't even know if you can in this version. I'm just, you know, you gotta check everything. I don't remember how to do any of this. I don't know. You gotta check all my corners. I'm sorry, this is probably boring, everybody. You know what? I'll just get to the point.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, I'll go first.
Did you hear that?
Never mind. It's not opening for me. Can you open it for me?
Andre?
My friends always say I'd be the first person to die in a horror movie. Because I'm always the person that goes towards the noise to check it out.
Andre, where are you, man?
It's probably not a good thing that I do that. But, you know, stop pushing me. Hey, just leave me alone. First you make fun of my cameraman skills, and then you push me. Okay, whatever. Looks like the people Andre was talking about. There's different internal dialogues.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
You shut up. You stop
right,
swearing.
New deal.
No.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck what this show.
What would he do if I just closed this thing and left while he was in there? Blah, blah, blah. It's a fan. I'm surprised they had energy out this far into the swamp. I keep hitting B to crouch. These controls are probably going to get me killed a few times. I will see you down in the bottom because first, everybody already knows what happens.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
I'm the hero. I'm not even going to film you.
You first. Do, 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 what do you see? Do, do.
I see dead Andre. Hey Andre. Hey dead guy. Your hair's fuzzy. Come on now. I could have made a joke, but that would have been inappropriate. Let's just say it revolves around glory holes. I'm sorry. It had to happen. Okay.
Jesus.
Filming has happened. Prison doors. Well, that's spoopy. I don't know how to do any of this stuff anymore. Oh well, keep making progress. You know, maybe stuff's different. Open, please. Open, sesame. I think it was over here somewhere. I don't remember. Hey, well, you can go down here this time instead of trying to leave, so it's obviously different. That corner just went through me. Check in. Oh, it's broke. Oh no. My back is dead. Oh, I just went to the stinking physio guy. He fixed my back up, but now it's all broken again. Hey, where's the dead guy? It's all moist. This basement is quite moist. It's even moister. It's water. Spooky water. What if I crouch in the water? Won't let me. Probably a good thing. I don't think you want that water anywhere near your face. Even though it's already kind of near your face. Squeeze. I see bubbles. Bubbles. Jump scare. Or not. Something's going to happen. Something's going to pop out. We all know what's going to happen. Bubbles. More bubbles. More bubbles. I'm expecting something near the end. They're not just going to let you through this water. Here we go. Here it comes. There it is. Hello. Blech. Don't drink the water. Don't drink the water. It's not... Get out of my way. How do I... Get out of my way. Stinker. Jeez. Thank you. Okay. Now we don't have Juicy Man. What's all this, people? See. It's all peoples. We'll never know. Is anything in this soggy box? Soggy boxes. I need a beverage. Before we open this door, I'm going to grab a drink. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm back. No, no! Ooh, that's close. Just about made a mistake. Open the door. Hello? Can't close doors. That's stupid. I got a cough. I got heartburn. This game's gonna give me a heart attack. This isn't culty looking at all. What does it say? Sorry, Daddy. In so many blank. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Daddy. This is weird. It's just a whole bunch of I'm sorry, Daddies.
No, Daddy, no.
Somebody's a druggie. Stinking. Drugs don't do drugs, kids. They're bad for you. I really hope my face cam is actually recording, because it took me a while to actually get it working. So, if it doesn't record, I'm going to probably cry.
Mia?
It's Mia. I'm going to say, just give me one sec, Mia, because I want to look at stuff. We got Ben's dead. Harold has turned. Turn dead. L. Whatever L means. L for loser. Mia blank. Something turn dead. Okay. So Mia is question mark. Got some bolt cutters. Gonna bolt cut stuff. That's some Y. That's the button. But how do I assign this to Y? What's this? Can't do anything with it. Okay, never mind. Screw you, Mia. I'm leaving. Just kidding. I won't do that. We came here for you in the first place. So we'll do the bolt cutters. Ha-chop! Ha-choppage! Hey, you! Are you gonna bite me in the face? Where'd you poop? There's no poop spot. That's gross. Hey, you. Wanna take a drink?
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Your hair's going through your nose. You might want to get that checked out.
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you
mean? Neither should you.
You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't.
Yep.
Did I?
Uh-oh.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
No, Daddy, no.
Russell Peters. Okay, can I go? Can you walk faster?
Where are you taking me?
I got things to do.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Probably not.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
Her eyeballs disappeared. Her pupils just went poof. That's not normal. It's not healthy. First you got hair going right through your nose. Then your eyeballs disappear. You know, you're not really gonna be sneaky seeing as how I've got a flashlight on.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Okay. I think it's not this way.
It's a chunk of meat.
Big beef.
Oh, I was gonna say, I don't really think you want to be walking around with bare feet in this kind of a place. But you got your shoes on. You got your Vans or whatever.
Mia,
never mind, they're not Vans.
That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
Uh-oh.
I didn't.
Okay,
imposter.
Fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Can we go? Excuse me.
We have to go this way.
I'm gonna hurry.
It's a little tackle box or toolbox, whatever. Don't know.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Probably not.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Okay. My mouth is very dry. One sec. I'm just gonna leave the lid off so I can drink.
There. It's there.
What's there? A door.
Magical door.
This is it.
Okay. I'm ready. My body is ready. Hey, there's power.
This room.
This room has power.
Here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone.
It's right here. It's just covered up.
Be a family. Now that you're here.
Mm-mm. I ain't no family material. E-O-001. Who's this lady? I don't know. E-001 though. Okay. Let's go in this room and examine a doll that is of somebody with high heels. And the doll is now upside down. Is this like a voodoo doll? If I smash it against the ground, is somebody gonna get hurt? Let's try. Smash! It worked! Yeah. Hey there. Okay, give me one sec. There was other things to explore. It's another doll. Nothing fancy. Smash that one against the ground. Who'd I kill this time? Magic food. Where are we? I don't know. This game runs pretty smooth, actually. It's pretty, and it's smooth. Up the stairs. Oh, thank you, sir. There's a phone. Dresser with nothing in it. Hey now. Not cool. Jingle jingle. Mr. Dingle. Hello. There's still power in the house though because the phone's making beeps. I have throat congestion, I'm sorry. Is that the autosave symbol? Guest house map. Okay, view map. It's a big guest house. These people have some monies. How do I get to the... Oh, okay, so you can change floors. You got guards there. There's guards and surgeries and storage. And jail cells. Spooky. There's a third floor. We haven't been to the third floor yet. That's the attic in the demo. Left or right? We got bathroom. Forward. I'm gonna go forward first. Never mind. I am not gonna go forward first. I'm going to take another drink. Beverage in my throat. One day I'm gonna just retry and it's gonna screw everything over. Those first aid kits are never good. Because that means it's gonna hit the fan. Got an itchy neck. Who be banging? No banging in my house. Ain't no banging allowed. Bip, 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 bip. Are you banging this way? Get your own room. This is my house. Well, it's technically not. We're gonna walk in on some people banging. That's gross. I don't wanna. Hello? Okay, you open that door a little too quick. I wonder what's down here. I hear you breathing. Da-dun. 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 Oh, I heard a thud. Oh. Hey, ugly. I'm gonna just keep walking. You ugly. What happened to you? I want a divorce. Oh, jeez. You got some arms on you. Dang, missy. Boom. Oh, you got a knife. What do I do? What do I do? Do I hit my block button? Hit my block! Right trigger! That was the wrong trigger button! That was just the wrong trigger button! Ow, oh, my hand! There's a knife in my hand! There's a knife in my hand! There's a knife in my hand! Oh! I need your bite. Come here! Excuse me! Stop stabbing! Wait, you're stabbing my face! That is not cool! Okay, if she was so strong before, how am I able to fight her off? Stop it! That is hurting me! You are hurting my hands, Mia! Now I really want a divorce. Ow. My chest. How's? I'm dying. I'm dead.
I can hear her.
Well, tell her to shut up.
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
That doesn't sound comfortable. That doesn't look comfortable.
Leave me alone.
Okay.
I've been bad. I deserve this.
Okay.
She's down! Run! Run, man! Pick up the knife! Pick up the knife!
Where the fuck are you, Mia?
Pick up the... Alright, I just said a bad word because he said a bad word. Right bumper.
So that fixed the hole in my hand. That's some pretty magic juice. I'm going to back away.
Okay, open the door. Open the door, right?
Yeah. Okay, fine. I'm going to not back away. I'm going to be brave. I'm going to punch you in the face. Oh, she's like the exorcist grudgeness. Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's a stick. Okay, we don't. Oh, there's an axe. Give me the axe. I'm going to ask you a question as to why you are.
Call me Ethan. Now you have to be dead too.
What? I don't want to be dead. I punch you right in the. Ow! Stop. What do I do? I hit. Hit punch! Ow! That was not fun. Bobby in the face! I win.
GG!
Now, sorry, but divorce papers have been signed. Boom one-liners. I win. Can I have my axe back, please? Please? Give me my axe back.
Give it back!
I will answer you in just a minute. Okay. Hello? Just a minute. Hello? Don't jump scare me while I'm drinking, please.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
Hey.
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Huh.
Go there. Now.
I don't trust you. Zoe sounds familiar. I don't know if they're, if it's a Resident Evil character or not, though. Can I get my axe back?
Just give me a... She's gone!
That's a very durable lamp. Lamp durability OP. There's... Oh, I got it. I gotta heal myself. I have moisturized. Wait, there was another thing, wasn't there? Nope. Okay, let's keep moving. Can I open this door? Oh, yep. Anybody in the bathroom now? There's nobody banging anymore. That's a good thing. Can I open this? Anything here?
Nothing.
Okay. That's the one thing. That's one of the reasons why I do, edited videos. Because I have a tendency to explore a little too much. And it kind of ruins the fun for everybody else because, you know, you miss things when you explore. Yeah, I know it looks like the owners. Can I go? I probably shouldn't go back down here. So you actually have quite a bit of freedom to explore in this game, I guess. But we're not here for that. We're here for attic. But first, before going to the attic, we must explore other things. Break the mirror. Or just, that's some durable glass, man.
Glass Masters.
It's a local company here. Their slogan is Glass Masters, show us your crack. That's pretty cool. Can I just, like, smack the locked one open? Are there fuses? Where am I? Bolt cutters. Hey, you can use the bolt cutters here.
Ba-boom.
There's the fuse. We got the fuse. What happens if I go this way? Nothing.
Door's probably still locked. Yep. What was that? It was a thunky noise. We'd be thunkin'.
Oh no! Oh well, I got my axe back.
I already looked at that.
Bring it! I'm gonna smack you! Wait, I don't have any Heelys. Which way did she go? She go that way or that way? We're gonna put the fuse in. We're gonna put the fuse in.
I'm
hit! Hit! Fuse! Hit! I hear somebody. Hit!
So what else does the fuse do? I know in the demo the fuse let the stairs down. So that's to the basement. I'm not gonna go to the basement. Okay, I'm just gonna go upstairs.
Ethan,
oh.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me.
That kind of jump scared me a little bit.
No, you didn't mean to hurt me.
What?
You shouldn't have done that.
Okay, grumpy lady, go away.
It fucking hurts.
Well, normally, yeah, an axe to the shoulder does kind of hurt. Oh, so I have to actually like keep mashing. Okay, what do I do? Oh, I gotta like. Oh, she's got a chainsaw. She's got a chainsaw.
Pull out the chain.
My hand is gone. And I don't think the magic juice will help you now. She said something about outbreak. I wasn't. Why aren't my subtitles on?
I got a juicy hand.
Where's my hand? Give me my hand back. How is that gonna help? Can I, like, chuck my hand at somebody? I mean, I'm bleeding out, but I'm gonna go explore anyway. I'm gonna throw my hand at somebody. What happens if I use my hand? Hello, hand. Where's my bone? It's just, like, pink juice. So, he just doesn't care that his hand's bleeding out anymore. He's not gonna hold it. He's like, I'm okay now. You know, you just gotta mind over matter, you know? Did I have to do this? Maybe I had to. I'm gonna save. Overwrite save data, yes!
Victory!
Go for a little longer more. I can't stay for or play for too much longer because I gotta go to bed soon. Got work in the morning. My hand is gone.
Excuse me, but I'm okay.
What will be up here to surprise us? I wonder what happened to the goop monster that was in the new version of the demo. Wonder where he is. No. Like, in the demo version, too, you had to have, like, your back turned the whole time when you were up here. But it doesn't look like you do in this version. Handgun and
I'll go with a gun! I'll shoot you!
Okay, fine.
Can I, it's gonna be kind of hard to shoot a gun with you when you're trying to keep your blood in.
Hoop!
Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. A little dot, a little daddy dot. Okay. Mean business now. You just brought a chainsaw to a gunfight.
I'll shoot you through the door. Whoa, bang!
Probably shouldn't do that. I'm sorry. Got 7 shots. We got this.
Open the door.
Mannequin. Bed. I'm prepared. More hand. Oh, it's getting us ready. Oh, the mannequins. Forgot about them already. They kind of made me go a little bit. A little muscle tense. Don't trust you. Lock the door for me. Guard my door. Thanks. Good job. You got my back, Manny. You my bro, even though you're a woman, but you're still a mannequin. I'm going this way. Chainsaw! I gotta reload. Oh, that backfired. That was a bad time to reload.
Go home.
Well, I'm trying.
Stop it.
Run in circles, run in circles. What if I go poof to the face?
It's up to me.
Poof in the mouth. Open the door. Open the door. Don't know what I'm doing anymore. I got hit with a chainsaw in the chest. I got lots of... Where am I going? Is this a dead end? This is definitely a dead end. Okay, but my sensitivity is... I can't aim! Ow! Backfired! It backfired! Give me a sight. Juicy. Juicing. 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 Excuse me.
Juicing.
You're a hypocrite. She's gonna come through this door. Wait. Oh, snap. What do I gotta do? I'm going here. Do I have to hide? I hear whispers. There's a core. What's a core? Is there gonna be weird monster things in here too? I have no clue what I'm doing. Okay. Oh, so you like? Do you have a core? Shoot your core. Okay, good to know. I got jukes for days. She's gonna cut through this wall now, isn't she? How are you reloading with no hand? What am I doing? It's not working. She's gonna stab me. She's gonna stab me. Okay, we're okay. I don't know what I'm doing. How many bullets can you stinking? Don't run at me! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to! I'm sorry.
Relying on me.
Oh, you're a little closer than I thought you were! I don't know what to do. Help me, please. Before I poo. Well, I think I'm dead. I am definitely dead. Ow! Ow! That's too close to my penis. That's going through my face. Do I have to replay this part, or was this supposed to happen? I definitely was not supposed to let that happen. Poof! Poof! I learned from my mistakes! Oh, wait. Oh, did I win already? She's gonna jump back. Where'd the chainsaw go? Oh, I'm gonna take this. Take this away. You can't have it. Gonna hide it in the corner. You know? So that way, you can't get it. There. Now, we're all happy.
Welcome to the family, son.
Hey. I don't wanna be. Hey. Don't do it. I tried so hard to not die. Okay. I think I'm probably going to end it here. I've been recording for almost an hour. Well, we'll see if there's a cutscene that's happening. We got vibrations. I'm getting dragged somewhere. Who's this? Oh, you got... I was going to say, he's got a funky hairdo, but it's Mia. Boom, boom, boom.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
That doesn't sound good. Why are you stapling my hand? My hand's back.
Magic. Magic staples.
So is the family a good thing or is it a bad thing? It's probably not a good thing, but... Okay.
Where am I?
Don't throw stuff in my face. Hell? She's definitely dead. For supper. Stop it!
Who are all you people?
Stop
Where's
it!
Mia?
You're ugly.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb he didn't. Bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes. Ow. There's Marguerite.
He's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
I don't wanna. It doesn't look good. What is it? Nom nom.
Shit, oh shit, oh shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell out of Marguerite!
For him.
Get the hell out of here!
You're Jeez. A son of a bitch!
Crazy stuff's happening.
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
Well, it looks undercooked because it's white. I didn't want it. Did he just stab my mouth hole? My mouth. You know, dentist.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs.
You guys are weird. How do you even have phone reception in this kind of a house? Are you even alive? You have to hit buttons. She's probably not dead. Ouch.
I'm okay!
I guess we'll keep playing for a little bit, till we find a save, at least. Nope, you're... Nope, she's moving. She's alive, apparently. I should probably stop kicking the stinking chair around. I got my hand back, though. This fridge is less goopy, and it has lights on. Can I have some beers? April... Ew. Male 30s lean gumbo. Male 20s... Ew. People food. Female 50s meaty, ooh, saute. I'd rather not. It's just icky. I'm just waiting for it to. What did I pick up? Herb. Small amount of health instead of the Healy juice. Okay. Can I have a boot? Evelyn, whoever that is. Probably one of the somebodies who was meaty. Or pick up a fork. I should probably close the door behind you. Yeah. Let me open that barbed wire door with my green herb. There's gotta be some place to save here. So I can go sleepy time. Hello? Is there seriously? Oh, let's turn on the musics. We got some handgun ammo, and there's an herb hidden behind this guy. It'd be funny if this turned out like Resident Evil 4 and you get like all the rocket launchers and stuff turn into a zombie fighter. Secured with tape that can't... How can you not remove the tape? Just pull the little strip and peel it back. Look, just peel it back. There's gonna be somebody behind me now. Where did the shit get to? Did he just beat up his grandma? That means I can go this way now. Should I run? Should I make a run for it? Hatch key. I don't know where the hatch is. Too sneaky, five you. Why don't you just cut the tape with the key?
Jeez, you're a bad problem solver.
He's gonna be right there.
Oh! Yeah? I don't know. You did it. Is this the hatch? Jump down in the hatch! Open the hatch faster. You dummy. Okay. Where's the save? Oh, is that? Nope. I want to save, please. An antique coin. What is that? That good for? Is there a vendor? Can I buy guns off of him? Let's say, hey, bro. Hey, bro, feel fresh. Thanks, bro. You better feel fresh too, bro. You know, bro. He's gonna be on the other side. He knows this house. How do we get up? It's a lot of washing stuffs. Save! Yes! Save station! Time to save and victory! Okay, well, I'm gonna save. This one is called Head to the Attic. Overwrite save data. Yes, we will do that. Okay, and on that note, I am going to end it here because I need to go to bed. Because I gotta get up for work in 5 hours. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the first episode. I might cut it into a few parts, I don't know. I've only been recording for like an hour, so I might just leave this as like an hour uncut thing. Let me know if you'd rather want like the uncut videos, or you'd prefer like highlights sort of thing, like the Doom and all that, Dark Souls and stuff. Normally I cut out a few parts because I like to look around a lot, so that's normally why I cut it out. I might just leave it like this. The first few episodes will be, if you want highlights, I can do that too. Might just do what I said, the 10 episodes and stuff. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye!